The diamagnetic semiconducting molecular crystal tetrasilver tetroxide, Ag.sub.4, is utilized for destroying the AIDS virus, destroying AIDS synergistic pathogens and immunity-suppressing moieties, ISM, in humans. A single intravenous injection of the devices is all that is required for efficacy at levels of about 40 ppm of human blood. The device molecular crystal contains two mono and two trivalent silver ions capable of firing electrons capable of electrocuting the AIDS virus, pathogens and ISM. When administered into the bloodstream, the device electrons will be triggered by pathogens, a proliferating virus and ISM, and when fired will simultaneously trigger a redox chelation mechanism resulting in divalent silver moieties which chelate and bind active sites of the entities destroying them. The devices are completely non-toxic. However, they put stress on the liver causing hepatomegaly, but there is no loss of liver function.